In this video training, we will show you how to log into the system and then access the scanning features. You'll walk up to the system, you will authenticate your employee badge, and then you will see the master screen. You will choose scan and send, and there's a button there that says send to myself. That is your email. Choose the button, put your documents in the feeder, and press the start button. And when you're done, remember to log out.